A former caretaker is ordered to pay thousands of dollars in addition to facing time behind bars after being charged with fraud. Evanuel Beason was sentenced to 9 months to 2 years in Erie County Prison, followed by 10 years probation. That sentence comes after Beason pleaded guilty to charges in connection to theft. Beason was accused of stealing more than $36,000 between February of 2015 and July of 2017. He agreed to pay that money back as restitution to the victim.